again. What do you got here?
I got a rat.
And where did you find this rat?
In my apartment, 2-8.
And what was he doing?
Biting on my stepfather.
That's crazy.
It's video that everybody is talking about. The rats taking over a Bronx kitchen. We're in that kitchen right now with the owner of this apartment. We're making it happen.
If you have rats, roaches, come to the courtyard.
Maria Forbes used a bullhorn to gather Bronx families here at the Claremont Consolidated Houses in the Bronx. These buildings are run by the New York City Housing Authority, but Veronica Martinez says it's really the rats that run her apartment. How do you sleep at night with those rats in your kitchen?
I don't. I'm so traumatized.
This is Martinez's kitchen. This is her stove where she cooks for her family. Just look at the size of that rat.
He's big.
Then there's this video also in Martinez's home. Rats run across the back of the sink. 1, 2, 3, 4 rats. Clearly, they're not afraid. Then in this next video, a rat appears to squeak for food. We went to Martinez's kitchen today.
You hear like they want to come banging all over the walls.
Asia Clemente says her one-year-old son Daniel was bitten by a rat. Take a look at the video she shot of her three small children hiding in a corner.
See Batman over there with his sister's trapped on the couch.
Afraid in their own home. Clemente says she demanded a transfer. She's still waiting.
I would tell the maid, do better. If we're paying you rent, we deserve to live like human beings.
Families here say the rat infestation has gotten worse after the basement garbage compactor was allegedly shut down. Families joined city leaders in their frustration at a news conference in the courtyard Monday.
I have to tell you, it was hard to watch. It made my skin crawl.
Councilmember Vanessa Gibson says she wants answers from the city.
I would urge the mayor, the general manager, and the acting chair to all come here to the Bronx.
And NYCHA tells us this, quote, since this first came to our attention, we have taken aggressive steps to address the current infestation. We apologize to our residents and will continue to vigilantly monitor the situation.
This shows you that they really don't care.
We just want you to be able to sleep at night. We're fighting for you. And if you have a story, reach out to us on Facebook at Monica Morales TV. That's Monica Morales TV. We could be in your neighborhood next in the Bronx. Monica Morales, Fix 11 News.
Thank you so much. Help, help, help.